In the year 1905, a relatively obscure patent clerk named Albert Augustus Einstein revolutionized the world by publishing three papers.